I think I'm good. Let's go. If it's like the Genesis version, I will finish it today. What do we have? Let's see. Okay, outrageous. This seems a lot. Yeah, seems too fast. That's a bit too. Yeah, two seems better actually. One is too slow. Yeah, I would go with three. Yeah, we've two. Okay. Option menu is worse than the Genesis version. Can I tell that?
Has begun. Generation X is in effect.
Okay, so the button to throw a disk. The sound is muffled, it's super muffled. Don't know it is for you. Oh, thanks. Giving me that right after I'm done with the enemies, that's fucking fantastic. So enemies keep spawning when you have to make a choice. That's worse than the Genesis version also. But in the Genesis version, they stop spawning. Wow, the slowdown. Oh my god. Yes and yes is dying right now. Oh, yeah, no, this version is worse. So the woman is supposed to say thank you. And you freeze them. Even the music is not that much better than the Genesis version. Okay, I have 25 credits. I think you have around the same number of credits in the Genesis version. Not sure. Also, nice loop. 3 second loop of Hit the Ridge. And more slowdown, of course. Right, I have to blow up the door. Another 3 second loop of Hit the Ridge. Nice. By the way, I have that CD. That Aerosmith CD.
If you're watching this, then they've taken over.
So I know the song. That's why I know it's 3 second loop. Of which music, even.
Remember, music is a weapon.
Yeah. Yeah, this version is worse overall. It's still better than the 32-bit version. Sharpie knows what I'm talking about. They even destroy this helicopter. Oh wow, shooting through the building, nice. don't remember the energy power-up in the Genesis version. Wait, what? King the game make... he make a glass breaking sound. Oh my god, this game. Nice. Game lags so much that I have trouble using my CDs. It's that bad. So it's impossible to shoot the thing that the enemies throw at you. Yeah, this version has some serious problem. I don't even know where I'm supposed to shoot, honestly. Am I even shooting at the right place? There's no feedback. I guess I am. Yeah, I'm hearing explosions, so I guess I am. To die, sir. Oh wait, maybe I have to destroy that? I don't know. I don't want to use all of my discs. I had to shoot the bottom. Nice.
Looks like you made it. Where you go from here is up to you.
I forgot. Honestly, I forgot the rules.
These guys are maggots. They're putting chemicals in all our food.
It's way harder to destroy the spears. This version is way harder. And not for the good reasons. This guy is out. Like, look at how much shit they're throwing at me. Same. And you can destroy the things that they throw at you, I don't think. If you can, it's not obvious. Slow down, wow. I feel like I'm playing in slow motion. Yeah, those guys are a big problem. But at least the boss level will probably be easier than the Genesis version boss level because of the slowdown. To break. Yeah, I'll fall level in this version. Let's do the bus.
Stop the New Order bus.
You have no feedback in this version, but I think about it. And this destroying the glass? Yeah, no feedback. We need feedbacks anyway. Come on, slow down. Oh my God. Really? Game? Come on. I don't know what I need to destroy. Nice. I love it. That's the problem when you have no feedback. Don't know what the fuck you need to do. At least I can retry endlessly because I don't lose any continue and you get health. Oh yeah. Oh, I need to destroy that part of the bus, of course. Wow, what a dumb level. Okay, so I've lied. There is a feedback, but you have to pay attention. Like it's you can tell when your bullets touch the bus. Like there's some sparkles. Yeah, 15 continues to do 2 levels. Well, I guess we'll see.
Destroy Chemitech. It's a front for the new order.
Okay, impossible to shoot the ninja star. Yeah. So I guess I will have to survive on Smoothie. Thank you. Ah, that's more on this time, that's not Luffy. I don't lose a lot of health actually, so fine, I guess. Okay, this level was super easy, because you can abuse the smoke lead. Damn, like you have no time to react. That's a big problem in this version. Continues. I might be able to do it. I guess we'll see.
Tear down the wall!
Okay, boss time. Why do I have only 17 discs? What happened? Yay, mod 7!
Go on, run to mommy! Go on, run to mommy!
I don't even know where to shoot.
Go on, run to mommy!
Oh, I have to shoot the guns.
Go on, run the bombing!
Well, I will probably finish the game. 12 continues. Don't get a lot of damage. Yep, the Genesis version is way better. Even the end boss is... Well, I don't know. Because in the Genesis version, the end boss take way too much hit, from what I remember. But yeah. What about no? Here they are. So, this game is harder and easier at the same time. Like, the fact that you have a ton of continues makes the game easier. But you lose a lot of health because the game is harder, because it's more bullshit. Oh, yeah. This will be 4 out of 10. Yeah, 4 out of 10. I think the Genesis version got 4.5. Let me check. Revex. Oh, it got 4 too. Well, 3.5 then. I can't put this one at the same level than the Genesis version, it's worse. It's overall worse. So next is Little Big Adventures. Yeah, nice.